I wouldn't say I was a big fan, but I was very much aware of him, and there were songs that I liked, but I've become a much bigger fan. I love his music now.
I'm a huge fan, and I play and write my own music, so he's obviously, he's at the top of the throne.
My favourite album is Street Legal, and I think that one is kind of the one that feels the same kind of vibe as our show.
I like Tight Connections, a beautiful one that Sheila sings. It's just very tender.
The main song, I think, Tight Connection, the original recording I know that Bob Dylan does, is a very upbeat kind of 80s sounding record. The way that Simon's arranged it, it's like it's a ballad now. It's like a really slow, beautiful love song.
There's a real femininity to the structures, I think. In ours, you have a lot of women singing these songs, gives it a very different, you know, kind of angle.
It's entertaining, it's funny, but it's sad and it hits you in a really human way.
There are so many characters in the play, and I think you get so involved in all of their stories, and I think the audience are taken on like a wave roller coaster of emotions.
Ultimately, I would think the music that Conor has chosen, they have real heart. Even the, you know, the upbeat ones, there's a drama there. And I think it just makes people emotional.